Wells has provided that extra offense in the starting lineup for the Catamounts.
A Bolin three drops, and it's 5-0 Bearcats. Binghamton off to a 5-0 start. It's Moon again, working quickly in for Ramil, who kicks out to the corner. Great look for Kershnavi. 7-0 Binghamton. Larkin's over for Emma Utterback. Into the steady piece, and Krimble fakes to the left, goes to the right, back-to-back three-point play opportunities. Utterback down low, in for Richeson, great finish, and a two-point victory. Utterback tries to tie the game, and she does. We're tied at 16. Three-time American East Player of the Week this year already, as Sarah Wells takes it to the rack and gets it down. Moon from way deep gets it down. Has been getting better every day, and senior year's a good time to do that. Krimble thought about the three, but a veteran presence gets her third three-point play. Moon with Utterback from way out, she got it. Three, Larkins can do that. So can Krimble, but she likes it here better. Oh, and just worked all over Ramil. Forces it up the floor for Annie Ramil. The sophomore beats Richeson and finishes. Out for Larkins, has the end of the shot clock. Gets it down! Danae Bowman, freshman from Maryland, is a big reason why. Utterback now, elbow jumper.
He could have recklessly gone to the rim with that.
Utterback, goes to the rim all herself. Works on Wells, out for Ramil. Gets the screen, and the three! Now it's Wells again. All the way in, gets it! And they gotta defend number three. She gets it for a chance to tie it towards the end. No good, and the Catamounts.